Hello everyone, I'm so excited about today's sponsor because I'm actually part of it. The Sojourn is a science fiction audio drama available through audiobook retailers. It is an immersive audio experience featuring a full cast of veteran voice actors, as well as me. I play Syndra, and it's backed by high quality sound effects and has an epic original soundtrack. The Sojourn is so unique and it has a really striking audio experience. The Sojourn captures every detail of life aboard a ship, from the sounds of the smallest airlock sealed to the largest space battle. Each volume is divided into three 30 to 45 minute episodes, so The Sojourn is easily accessible to casual listeners and it can be perfect for fans of grounded science fiction. Alright. Close your eyes and just listen. The Dantless Cluster is the fragile cradle of humanity. Adrift in the divide between galaxies and surrounded by the vast emptiness of the intergalactic void, the Dantless Cluster is the only home humanity has ever known. After centuries of reckless colonization and a violent interstellar war, and humanity is gripped by poverty and famine. Desperate and facing extinction, humanity's only hope is a strange nebula that has suddenly appeared beyond the edge of the cluster. Its shifting clouds may hide a source of salvation for the people of Tantalus, but time is running out. You can find it on Google Books, Apple Books, or iTunes, as well as many others. But if you really want a good deal on the audio drama, you can find it on Patreon, where you can listen to the whole series at a lower cost, and you can keep it after your pledge ends. At the higher price pledge tiers, you can also get access to their visual dictionary, anthology shorts, and other exclusive content. And guess what? Volume 3 is out now. You can find additional information and links in my description below. Thank you for sponsoring this video, and let's get on. Alright, calm down, everybody. Calm down. What's procedure? Good. The procedure, good. Right, exactly. Stick to procedure, everyone. Stick to procedure. You there, shipmate. I'm sure you've heard about the parasitic alien. The parasitic alien that has recently escaped. You've heard? So you know that I have to enact protocol 761. Right. So, unfortunately, as you know, these specific parasitic aliens are really good at mimicking the human once they're inside. But of course, you know, you wouldn't know that if your brain is taken over. But thankfully, this has happened many times. Well, not thankfully, but we know how to shake down the alien. Okay, hold still. I'm just gonna check your heartbeat. I wonder how fast a human's heart beats. If I was an alien and I maybe messed up the heartbeat, lucky for you, that was the correct RB. Alright. The only way to find out if the alien is in you is to disorient you and then use focus techniques so that the alien drops its disguise. I'm going to assume that the alien is inside you until the end of the protocol. Okay, let's see. And light. Just, gosh, I'm just so, I'm not prepared, am I? Should I put it? There it is. Okay. Alright, hold still. Let's get a look. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay, blink your eyes. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, blink your eyes. One, two, three. Okay, all right. What's your name? One, two, three. Good, and how old are you? Blink. There doesn't need to be a reason. What was the reason? No reason. Okay, ready? Okay, look straight at me. Good, now blink. Blink, blink. How many fingers am I holding up? Okay, good. How many fingers? Have fingers? Okay, good. And how many fingers? Okay. Can you follow this for me? What color is this? Right. What's another thing that you can think of that is this color? The ocean. Correct. Can you think of a second thing that is this color? How many fingers do you have? On your left hand, how many fingers do you have? Okay. I have a very high-tech recording device. I'm just gonna write down some of my findings so far. Have you ever seen this before? Does it look like anything? Pokemon? No, does it look like any sort of animal to you? A lion? Okay. If this thing right here could have a name, if you could name this thing anything you wanted to, what would you name it? What would you name it? Okay. Place this cloth over you. Okay. All right, can you please follow the light? It's gonna go in and out of frame. I'm gonna still need you to follow the light. your name? Good. How do you spell it? Still. Keep going. How do you spell your name? Don't look at me. Spell it again. Okay. Okay. And if you could add any letter to your name, any letter, anywhere in your name, what would you add? Where would you add it? What would you add and where would you add it? Let that sit there, okay? Let that sit. Okay. Now this can be very disorienting because it looks one way but sounds another. Hold it still. Okay. Now, do you see this blue dot on my face? Good. Follow it. Concentrate on that blue dot. There will be times when you can't see it. But I want you to follow it best you can. My goal is to disorient you and break your focus. Okay. Try to keep your eye on the blue dot. Follow the light, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. How many sides of the shape was I tracing? 4, correct. Solution to your face, and it makes a sort of sound, and it creates a sort of fizziness that the aliens are known to dislike, so be right back. Okay. 1 second. Just gonna continue to get it all over your face. 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 Okay. let's move on to you try to guess what word I am going to associate. So let's say I said alien, then try to guess what the second word I'm going to say is. Parasite, right? Okay, so let's start. Now choose which one you like best. Choose the shape that you like best. This side has this shape, this side has this shape. Now I want you to keep your eye on it, okay? Keep your eye on it. 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 Keeping your eye on it. Good. Alright. Let's take this solution off of your face, okay? Alright. You're doing well. You're doing a good job. Can you tell me what your name is? One of these times you might just forget. Alien. What's your name? Several colored dots on my face. There's purple, blue, green, orange. Choose your favorite. I want you to choose your favorite colored dot. Choose your favorite colored dot. Keep your eye on it. Best you can. Keep your eye on it. want you to keep your eye on me. Green dot. Look at the green dot. Look at the green dot. Can you look at the green dot? How many fingers? I'm gonna touch certain parts of your face, okay? I'm gonna touch certain parts of your face and you tell me what part of your face I'm touching, okay? Forehead, good. Good. Nose. I want you to smile. Smile. Good. Tell me if you were angry. you were angry, what would your face look like? Can you make an angry face for me? Can you make an angry face? Make an angry face. Good. Now make a happy face. Happy. Happy, happy face. Good. Now I want you to make a surprised face. Show me what your face would look like when you were surprised. Good. Now if you So you passed the test. Oh, that test. There's still more to go. To follow the light. Oh, well then, keep trying. Keep trying to follow the light. Keep trying. Okay, good. Now what shape am I tracing? What shape am I tracing? Good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Follow the light. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, how does that make you feel that it's out of pattern like that? That it's not like 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. But it's like 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Does it make you feel good? Very interesting. Okay, hold still. Other than Very interesting. Write this down in my extremely advanced system here. I said, beautiful. tell me what color my necklace is. Shins do you have? Interesting. How about elbows? How many elbows do you have? How many elbows do you have? Okay. How many nostrils do you have? How many nostrils? Interesting. Okay. Honestly, I'm doing my best to disorient you, but you're just at every turn, you're getting it. Bam, bam, bam. You're doing so well. You know, I think I'm gonna have to pass you off as human. I'm gonna have to say that you're definitely human. Yeah. Congratulations. You have passed. Looks like I'm gonna have to move on and continue to look for other aliens on the ship. Well, we'll find.